Hi, I'm Vinita Bhatia, a senior business leader and influencer in the media industry. To me, women empowerment, the word sounds very cliched because I believe that we are already empowered. But what it truly means to me is actually having the freedom to exercise your choice in anything, which means the freedom to choose your career, whether you want to marry or not, whether you want to have kids or not, where you want to travel, how you want to spend your money, and truly being in charge of your life, of how you want to live it, and live it to the fullest. Of course, we have come a long way, but there is definitely a little bit of gender divide that still exists in the roles and our perceptions. And I believe we, as the stronger sex, who are actually the nurturers and the multitaskers, are the ones, through our own action, we can bridge this gap, because we do need the other gender equally. And through our own wisdom and joy, we can make them our own and as our equal. Thank you very much.